Don't do it.
Failed to join lobby session is already full or is no longer available.
Chris?
Failed. Digs FC.
Failed.
It's an FC dog thing.
What happened?
What?
Oh no, it didn't let me in here.
Try that one.
Why did it fail?
Join.
The hell is wrong with your shit?
Yeah, seriously,
well,
good.
Somebody just invite me, we'll just lose. Failed to join? Is it FIFA?
It's you. We're all in here.
Alright, close me up. What? Update? And it's at 50%. I'm going to bed.
Is it going slow or what?
Well, I mean, it's at 54%.
Well, it must be really fast then.
I'll go smoke a cigarette real quick. Or.
Nah. 54% plus copying.
This is copying the update. So surprisingly, the copy is moving pretty fast.
Oh. So we got a chance?
I mean, it will be done in like 2 minutes, probably. It's already at 64.
Maybe I turn game back.
So can we talk about the the ninth player in the third round, the tight end for... he's gonna be the best pick.
Jesus,
Dolce's little Dolce's little Dolce's.
It's gonna turn out to be the steal. He's gonna be the new Kelsey.
Jesus,
big Dolce's.
I don't know who the fuck the dude is. I'm just teasing.
He's good.
I mean, I do like the chances because I like Russell Wilson's tight ends.
Yes, that.
But they still got Olga Booga Naugi.
That's what Chris is saying. He could say his name, but I was like,
Olga Booga
Booga. Something.
I mean, they still got Uki Buki. So I mean, but you never know. You never know. I mean, why not? I mean, in the third round, why not? I literally almost
took him.
Mhm. But then I was like, no, I don't want to take a tight end. So I took some piece of shit instead, and I don't even remember who it was. So it doesn't like it. It's not like it matters.
I mean, I think I'm only paying him a mil a year or something.
Right.
Oh, yeah. If he fails, like, you just got the fuck out of him. If you don't even want him this year, like, if you're like, oh, I don't want him, you can just put him on your IR.
It won't cost me much.
You'll save, like, half your
Should
money.
Be half, yeah.
And then you won't drop him. You'll still keep him. And then you can fill that roster spot. That's what I plan on doing with Wandale. I don't think Wandale's going to be doing very much this year, so I'm going to probably sit him on down.
I almost didn't tag Kelsey. I almost dropped him and tagged Tebow, but I'm like, fuck it. Last year, Kelsey, tag him, keep him.
Debo's out there?
Yeah.
Debo's out there, fucking Stefon Diggs, Davante Adams. Like, there's going to be a fight for a lot of
There's
going to
be some cash getting thrown.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. These wide receivers are going to get cash. Mark Andrews is
and
out
I got
there.
Money to
Mark Andrews out there? Oh, my Lord.
Yep. Mark
Dude,
there's going to be some cash.
Cash dollars.
Saquon's gonna go for cash because there's no running backs.
Saquon might go for a lot.
We remember
on like a 2-year deal
up,
or something.
So I have
or
a list.
Someone might even go wild and go 4 years. That's why not.
Pen and paper I keep. So hit me up. I will remember.
Oh yeah, people don't forget. That's for sure.
Don't forget.
But Tix is really fucking cool and just doesn't let us draft.
Yeah, that's pretty much what happened.
He was so triggered.
Like, I feel like that. Like, what? Like, is anyone else like, no, man, I don't want to draft. Like, everyone's like, let's
do this.
No,
I for sure
literally
draft.
Just Tix.
That's what I'm saying, right? Everyone wants to draft. Like, let's draft. Mm-hmm. Why the fuck are we waiting? Uh-huh. It's a free agent draft. Like, it's not. Nothing's gonna change. It's a dynasty league. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, somebody could get injured. I mean, obviously that can happen.
Well, right. But who gives a fuck?
Yeah, let's just get some players on our teams.
All right, dude. This is the dead zone.
Yeah. In a dead league, you know?
I mean, the league is, you know, a flourishing league, but it's like this is its time to shine. This is the time where RSO
compared
shines.
Compared to our other league.
Well, right. This is where RSO shines. This is where Tix should be taking advantage of this.
That's why we need to get it in.
That's why we need a fucking draft right now, dude. I'm not trying to wait till fucking August 1st. Because the whole fucking dickload is going to change. Do we have a draft date? We don't even have a draft date.
Loads are changing.
Oh, loads of dick. Does Pav come out here and change his dude and shit every other couple of days without even playing? He's like, oh, I think I'm gonna change my FIFA avatar.
I got this new look.
I got my new shirt
and
this new cool thigh hat.
He gets them.
That's just how long it's been since we played together.
I don't know, man. Oh, don't get dusted. Nice D. Oh. We on there. Damn it. I was tipping the sidelines. I couldn't see out in front of me until it was too late. Why do they even have these courts that aren't boxed in? No one likes them.
I think this is my home court. That's why.
This is your home court?
Yep.
Well, we're the Dags FC. Are you also the Dags?
Does it take your individuals into account or no?
I honestly don't know. How did Pav become the leader when we're on the Dags FC? Isn't it whoever just makes the invite?
Yeah.
Chris.
Oh, Pav
Chris,
did?
We're
the Dags FC.
How you can make... Oh, that was nasty. So you can make a home court, though?
Yeah.
Damn it.
Fucking Meals on Wheels, dude.
Well,
let's go right to Chris.
Shoot it! Fuck's sake, dude.
Shoot it, Chris! Shoot him!
Shoot!
Going to bed. Right now.
Oh, I'm there. I'm sorry, stupid. What a douche.
I know, I was gone, girl.
Where am I? Oh, there I am.
Oh, no. You sweet little moneyanita.
Oh, what?
Oh, we almost had it.
Oh, fuck.
Aww. Good save. We got a good goalie.
That guy's a buff.
We got a good goalie.
Oh no.
Look at how fast this man is.
Pav, shoot the fucking ball!
I don't know what you want me to tell you about a delayed ass pass.
I passed it to you as a one timer. It was a perfect pass.
Yeah. That's
oh my god, dude.
Still's late.
Oh, how did that guy get that? Oh, yeah.
35 seconds.
I mean, I literally told you I was passing to you before I passed it. How is it a delayed pass? I was like, hey, man, I'm passing it to you just so you know.
Because it should have been earlier.
What difference does it make? You're wide open. I pulled the goalie over. And I told you.
And that's your opinion.
This goalie's just taking fucking...
Yeah, that's right. Fucking switch fucking kickers.
I just noticed we're playing against Daddy.
Yeah, Daddy.
He just goes right through me.
Oh, they fucked that up bad.
Well, he going to bed.
I ain't going to sleep now.
Me go night night.
I was gonna be watching the wobbly wobbly. Alright, here we go.
Nice.
Oh, he went for the header.
Of course he did, like a fucking retard.
Oh, what a shit fucking header.
Header.
Oh, you got him. Oh. Yeah, we'll take that, buddy.
Yes, sir.
Pass.
That's how you kick it right when the ball comes to you there, Crit.
Mm. Yeah. And that's how you pass it right when you're supposed to.
Oh, no!
No! Oh, no, Chris.
Okay, that I didn't think I'd have a clean look like that.
What?
What?
I didn't even do anything. My R2 That's must have weird. Fucking flung it that far.
Oh, nice pass, dude!
Jesus Christ, dude. I mean, if Emma's audacity to blame me for the pass that he's wide open, like, it's like blaming someone for, hey man, you passed it to me, I was wide open for a dunk. And I missed the dunk, but it's your fault.
What happened to your guy?
Guy changes his shirts and he turns into a fucking retard.
The game's just screwing him over, dude.
I can't.
Oh, we're too good. R1, Kristen. Oh, yeah.
I was trying to, like, you know, widen it out for you, and you just threw it up. Oh, cool. It's all cool.
Oh, I saw you click your thing, so I was like, I gotta get it up.
Yeah, I just did that because it was already...
I just had to get the speed.
Oh, no.
Nice.
That Now we're putting it on him. Oh. Oh.
Let's go.
Fucking. You break your neck.
No.
Oh, shit. Nice. Where is my guy? I'm like not even in the play.
Nice. What the fuck that guy up?
Oh, I shouldn't even have did that. Oh, probably.
How's our goalie like on fire?
Our goalie's a beast, dude. Oh.
Oh.
Damn, dude. What a long leg, Larry. Oh shit, our defense. Yes.
Dude, he's in my head. He's in my head right now. Okay.
Like, what am I doing?
I'm done.
He's going to bed.
Oh, they pulled him. He's in my head.
He's in my head.
He's in my ear. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Wow.
The goalie just says, nope, sorry. Can't even have an easy one at the end.
That's the digs.
It's the digs, iffy.
He runs down, has an open net, passes it. He's in my head.
He's in my head.
Oh, I've never seen moves like this.
That was nice.
He's not going to bed.
Damn, it is already 11.
You mean midnight?
Yeah, it's pretty much midnight. Dude, our goalie's fucking handy?
Yeah, what's his deal?
What the hell? Oh.
Dick pass.
Okay, our goalie is fucking handy. We're getting punished for last game.
Yeah.
Yeah, That's a good one. That's a fucking good one, dude. Good job, goalie. Oh my god, oh, what a weak ass shot, dude.
Ouch, I'm getting kicked! Oh, Tyler.
That's right. One, dude.
Okay, it bounces right to him.
Okay, can I not get fucking butt sex? Don't run to the wall, bro. Bab speed bursting that wall, dude. He almost gave himself a concussion. I'm in.
Drop in. Let's go.
You gotta be shitting me, dude.
Good defense.
The Farzers are at 3 times. Fucking change. Who are these dudes?
I don't know.
These guys haven't put the shit down since fucking it was free 99, dude. You gotta be shitting me, dude. Yeah. Oh, I just put this in my little fucking over the fucking mad thing. Dude, I'll body your shit up. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, yeah. There we go.
Let's go. Yeah.
One at a time. We don't let that go in. Yeah, send it down. Damn. I got down there. Okay, you little fucking loser. Good thing is the Dags FC got times two. Oh. Yeah, we're cool. They're not scoring again. They've gotten 3 of the easiest goals ever.
That is true. We all had a talk with the goalie. He knows his role now.
This guy's a fucking douche. Come on, let me pass you, fucking loser. Oh.
That was the L1 triangle. Why did it do some shit fucking pass? Oh, what? Okay.
How was that fucking illegal?
No.
Dude, these fucking guys.
Oh, good defense. That shit out of here. Yeah. Get fucked up, bitch!
Oh my god, that should not
be... Sit the fuck down!
Yeah, if he would set himself up to get fucked up...
Yeah, bitch.
No! I lost myself, I didn't even lie, I was like, all of a sudden... Give me that ball, you fucker! They get all these extra points on this stupid bullshit. He goes over here jumping over me.
Because he can hit the fucking ball with his head and fall down to the ground.
Yeah, that's a fucking point. Oh, okay. That's best goalie in the world.
God, right.
This guy is such a fucking toolbox, dude. It's a foul every time he drops it over his fucking head.
Mm-mm. What a shit fucking pass. Good defense.
Come on.
Good defense.
Fuck.
All right, this is our chance.
That's in.
Yes.
Nice. Nice.
That's in here. Only gotta do that four more times.
Okay, he can't, like, do that, in my opinion.
Man. Apparently he can. Fucking, we can't. Get if his you ass. Throw it over your Get head or whatever. I'm passing. Dude, this is a mud fest. Holy shit.
Fuck them.
Bullshit, dude.
Good pass.
Come on, man. Oh, and he saves it. We need a times four somehow. We gotta start, like, banging this.
Good shot.
Holy shit.
I double tap square.
Oh. Gotta start banging this thing off walls or some shit.
What? Chris. That time I pushed fucking shoot. I for sure did. You can see why I can sit there standing like a fucking artard.
Oh. Well, that sucks to suck.
Assault the goalie.
Fucking
my god.
Punch it there.
Yeah, well, FIFA's gay too.
Yeah.
Pretty much every game's gay.
Every game is
fucking
gay.
Yeah, I'm like at that point. I hate this part of the summer.
Yeah. It is pretty much like you want to enjoy, you know, be happy that summer, but fuck.
Yeah, it's about gaming, you know.
Hey, right, well, I'll see you fellas tomorrow.
I'll see you fellas tomorrow.
Yeah, nah. I know when we're doing this draft.
Pav will let you know, I guess.
Okay, I guess
better
I'm past
idea
time.
Mid-morning.
Need to know.
I gotta
let me know, but.
Oh, you invited me, okay?
Yeah, and you told me.
I said I would be in Apple Valley at some point.
Yeah, when's that some point?
It's my last stop, so... I'm probably going to leave my house around, like, 8:30-ish to get down to Red Wings. So, I mean, who knows? It could be pretty early.
Yeah. Just thought you were more organized than this, that's all.
I can't put timestamps on things, okay?
I thought that literally was your job.
No, that actually has nothing to do with my job. I am disconnecting the internet, so goodbye.
Later. Exit that has nothing to do with my job.
I'm unplugging my internet.